When I do stuff for people, when I do favors, especially for people who are in need, I often forget about it. Therefore, if you're going to do something for me only because you want to hold it as ransom for favors or demands you may have in the future, don't do it. Mm-hmm. I'm good. I know everything in life seems transactional nowadays, but your blessings hit different when you do, when you help without specific expectations. Check your motives.